some of my people. To stand among us, you must prove you are worthy. You must enter the circle of spirits and survive. Are you ready? Or are you afraid? The time has come.
Yeah! Come close, please. I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time. Will you help us?
Let's do it.
Oleander grows in well-lit places.
Outsiders. What we got here?
Oh! You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
I need you to go back out there.
You don't want to pass up anything you...
Thank you.
I could use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
Yeah, okay.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue. But hurry, if they mutate any further, it'll be too late.
Thank you.
Anything good in here?
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle. I need you to go. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Yeah.
Do be careful with it.
Yeah.
We're so close. That's it! Yes, you did it!
Pieces of Skuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Copa said it.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right, then. Now you just need to find someone from Ope's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody... alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead. Turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
Hello, have you...
If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? They should be on the desk with my laptop. I was working on protein folding simulations. If you find them, please bring them here. It would take us days to recreate that data, and we don't have days.
I'ma try.
Great, I'll be right here waiting. Thank you. I'm not going anywhere. Obviously.
Let's hope there's something useful.
that again?
What we got here?
There it is! Thank you! This could make all the difference! I need some help with my research. Dr. West said you'd be willing to help. Dr. West said you'd be willing to help.
Please hurry. Time is running out for all of us.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Here. It's... You see those files on the table? Take that to Monroe at the lab. He'll know what to do. Please.
Uh-huh.
Go.
The fuck off!
Yeah.
Let's hope there's something useful.
If you find more, feel free to bring it to me and I will give you something in return.
Welcome!
Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains, near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you.
Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time, the dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We traveled there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness. Created the sky, and the sea, and the land, and everything alive.